egg is drenched with our blood. Because you see, so many of our ancestors was killed because we have never accepted slavery. We had to live on it, but we've never wanted it. So we know that this flag is drenched with our blood. So what the young people are saying now, give us a chance to be young men respected as a man, as we know this country was built on the black backs of black people across this country. And if we don't have it, you ain't gonna have it either, because we gonna tear it up. That's what they saying. And people ought to understand that. I don't see why they don't understand it. They know what they've done to us. All across this country, they know what they've done to us.